Welcome to This Hope to Go. Today, I want to talk to you about I need a breakthrough. Is that you? Do you need a miracle today? Well, I've got a story for you and an account in Scripture. Today, we're going to look at a place in the Word of God where a woman Jesus healed, which was one of the simplest illustrations of faith in the Bible. The woman acted, power came out of the Lord, and a miracle took place. She believed with simple childlike faith that once she was able to touch the hem of his garment, she would be made whole. Mark 5:32-34 says, Jesus responded and said, "Who touched me?" But he kept on looking around to see who had done it. Then the frightened woman, trembling at the realization of what had happened to her, came and fell on her knees in front of him and told him what she had done. And he said to her, "Daughter, your faith has made you well. Go in peace. Your suffering is over." Wow. You know, if you've been in any length of challenge and infirmity, this Hope to Go is for you. I want to give you some lessons to help you in your breakthrough. Lesson number one from this account: time is no barrier to your breakthrough. Mark 5:25 says, a woman in the crowd had suffered for 12 years with constant bleeding. The woman had the problem for a long time, for 12 long years, meaning that no matter how long a particular problem has been in place, the Spirit of God can go to the source and heal it immediately. Psalms 107:20 says, he sends forth his word and heals them and rescues them from the pit and destruction. Wow, that's good news. This is what happened here. I believe by faith, many today who are suffering from long-term sickness will be delivered if they will get a hold of this testimony and Psalms 107:20. And I want you to declare this bold declaration. Say, "Thank you, Father, for sending your word and delivering me from destruction." Lesson number two: doctors can care, but only God can heal. Mark 5:26 says, she had suffered a great deal from many doctors, and over the years, she had spent everything that she had to pay them, but she hadn't gotten better. In fact, she had gotten worse. The woman had been to so many doctors, yet did not receive her healing. She discovered that only Jesus could save her. So no matter who you are, once you reach out to the Lord in faith, he will touch you. John 6:37 says, those the Father has given me, this is Jesus speaking, will come to me and I will never reject them. Isn't that good news? You got to trust in God. Keep on praying. Don't stop believing for your breakthrough. And if you need some agreement, call us. We'll touch and agree with you. And finally, lesson number three, get rid of all obstacles and get to Jesus. Mark 9:20. It's again in the Gospels, 20-22 says, and suddenly a woman who had a flow of blood for 12 years came from behind and touched the hem of his garment. Verse 21, for she said to herself, if I may only touch the hem of his garment, I shall be made well. But Jesus turned around, and when he saw her, he said, be of good cheer. Daughter, your faith has made you well. Did you get that? And the woman was made well from that hour. Jesus said, who touched me? Faith can break down the barriers between a person and the person's desired miracle. There were many things that could have and would have prevented her from receiving her healing, but she refused to be stopped. She had a pit bull determination to get to God. And the Bible says, she said to herself, I want to encourage you, keep on going in spite of the obstacles. And this is the big hope truth. Remember, until she made an open confession of her healing, it was not complete. Who touched me, Jesus said. Her confession was part of her healing. That means if you've been healed in this moment, call the number on the screen. Jesus said to her, daughter, thy faith has made you whole. The woman acted, power came out of the Lord, and a miracle took place. She believed that once she was able to touch the hem of his garment, and you can touch not only his hem, but his heart, she would be made whole. With simple childlike faith, believe for your miracle today. And that is your hope to go.